The stories of the Prophet in the Quran that are similar to the stories in the Bible. The first example is the story of Adam and Eve, or the story of Adam and Hawa, that how they were punished for eating from that specific tree, and that the woman is created from the ribs of man. The story of Cain and Abel, or Kabil and Habil. Adam and Eve had two sons, Cain the eldest and Abel his brother. One of them were sacrificed. The story of Noah and his ark. The story of Abraham and Sarah, and the birth of their son Ishaq, who is also considered a prophet in the Quran. The story of Jacob and his 12 sons, including Joseph, who is also considered a prophet in the Quran. The story of Moses, the most often mentioned prophet in the Quran, and the story of his mission in Egypt to rescue his people. The story of Lut and Sodom and Gomorrah, or Prophet Lut and the people of Lut, that how two angels go to the city of Sodom, in which Abraham's nephew Lut is a foreigner. They tell him that God will soon destroy the city because of the wickedness of the people. The story of Zechariah and John, or Yahya. The story of Zechariah is told in the Gospel of Luke and in the Quran. In both accounts, Zechariah and his wife reach an old age without bearing children. The story of the Queen of Saba, that how the Queen of Saba comes to visit Solomon and she was impressed by the wisdom of Solomon. The story of Saul, David and Goliath, or Talut, Daud and Jalut. The story of Joseph or Yusuf. In both the Bible and the Quran, Joseph has a vision of 11 stars and the sun and the moon, all bowing to him, and he shares his vision with his father. The story of idol calf and Samaritan. A man is called the Samri, or Yusuf Ali, or Samaritan, is blamed for forcing the people to worship idol calf. The story of Maryam or Mary. Her name is mentioned in the Bible and the Quran, and she is the only female to have her name mentioned in the Quran. She was the mother of Prophet Jesus.